This video is meant to be a nice quick guide on how to capture Comet Tsuchinson Atlas with your C-Star. Not only that, but I will also put in live imaging with the C-Star app so you can see how it looks. I captured it on October 13th and you do not want to miss this. This is the comet of the year. It is absolutely spectacular. Do keep in mind that there is still plenty of time to capture this comet up until the end of the year, as in December 2024. However, as of right now, this comet is still naked eye visible, which is what makes it even more amazing. You will actually notice that this comet is right in between Venus and Arcturus. So if you're looking west after sunset, I would say about an hour after sunset or so, or even just a little bit before, you should be able to see Venus and Arcturus. But right in the middle of those two, and just right above Venus but slightly under Arcturus, will be your Comet Tsuchinson Atlas. And like I said, it is naked eye visible. You will actually even be able to see the tail. Now, it's not incredibly visible. It might take you some time to actually find it with the naked eye, but trust me, even if you do not have a perfectly clear view of your horizon, as in you cannot look at your horizon, you can still see this because it's still kind of high in the sky as of the date that I am posting this video. And you can actually see it almost looking like a faint star, and you can see the tail before it actually gets dark. So once it gets dark, it becomes even harder and harder to see. What's happening is that the sun is actually illuminating the comet and giving us the look of that nice tail. Now, in order to find this comet, once you're on your C-Star homepage, you are going to click on the Sky Atlas and you're going to want to find your search bar. So click on Sky Atlas, then click on search, and then in the search field, you're going to type in C/2023, and it should pop up pretty quickly. You will see on the list of objects, you will see Comet 2023 Tsuchinson Atlas. So make sure then you press on that. Now pay attention to what I'm about to show you. For some reason, it may take some time for your comet to appear automatically on your stargazing, or in other words, perhaps it could take a while because it's so close to the horizon for your C-Star to even be able to capture the comet and automatically show it to you on your stargazing page. So a little trick that I did is once I saw that the red frame in your Sky Atlas has already slewed perfectly into your blue frame, then I went ahead and hit stop because I knew that it already had it in there. I went ahead and hit stop, and then I was able to pull up the stargazing mode right back on the homepage. Just pull up your stargazing and you will be able to see your comet right there. Now, if you're having trouble still finding it, please make sure that, of course, before you even try to get your C-Star to look at the comet, that you have actually leveled your C-Star. And I would also suggest that you point your C-Star, if possible, to a really bright star, like I said earlier, Arcturus, even if it's not yet dark. If you're having a hard time finding it, even if it's slightly dark, if you're having a hard time finding it, then I would suggest, or if your C-Star is having a hard time finding it, then I would suggest the next one would be for you to try Saturn first. Saturn should be very, very easy for your C-Star to find. Once you see that your C-Star finds Saturn, then you can stop it, right? Once you know, like I said, it's in the frame, you don't have to wait for the C-Star to tell you that it's perfectly done and it'll close out automatically and show you under the planetary view or under stargazing that you have Saturn. You can, but if that's taking too long, but you see that your red frame is inside the blue frame, inside your object, inside Saturn, you can hit stop and open up your stargazing. And if you see Saturn right there in the center of the observation page, then you can just go ahead, exit that, go towards the search again to your comet atlas, go to it, and once again, now you should be able to see it.